In our previous video, we shared with you on the buying process of UK property. Today, we are going to share with you on the second frequently asked questions by the investor, which is the cost involved during the process.
So the cost involved during the process will be, first of all, upon booking a unit, you need to appoint a lawyer. And different lawyers do charge differently, so it's advisable that you contact at least two lawyers to find out their charges and have a chat with them. And if you feel comfortable with one of them, then proceed with them. Then after that, you have another cost as well, that is stamp duty.
Yeah, and what about if I don't have any lawyer, can you help me out?
Definitely. We at IQI International Sales Team, we are able to help you to link you out with the lawyers that we are familiar with. Some of these lawyers, we have worked with them with many cases before, and they are very easy to work with, also charge very reasonably. So don't worry, we will help you.
Yeah, so thank you for our next video, which we are going to share with you on the stamp duty. Yeah.